and we're going to arrest her and book her into San Bernardino, West Valley for an assault with deadly weapon case.
You have the right to remain silent and pink handcuffs. You ain't never seen a pair of bonds this tough. Lisa and Teresa are no fun when you jump down and decide you're gonna run. Cause they will chase you, maybe mace you. Never resist arrest because they'll tase you. Now they're going back to jail, what a bummer. But at least you got to ride in a hot pink Hummer. These lipstick chicks are some real bounty hunters, serving up injustice for fugitives that hunger. Don't let the pretty face and lipstick fool you, cause these girls mean business and they're coming through to school you. So if you go to jail, don't worry, cause lipstick bail bonds will have you out in a hurry. You won't get far if you're out on the run, cause they're catching fugitives, all chicks and no guns. Lipstick bail bonds, please don't run. Lipstick bail bonds, cause I'll always bring you back. Lipstick bail bonds, all chicks and no guns. Lipstick bail bonds, girls on the attack. Lipstick bail bonds, please don't run. Lipstick bail bonds, cause I'll always bring you back. Lipstick bail bonds, all chicks and no guns.
Cashmere, don't do anything.
Stand up, stand up. I'm sorry.
Your bonds revoked. Don't do anything. Just chill out. We'll explain everything.
Wait, my daughter. Okay, look, I'm not going to run, but can I just call my daughter now?
We'll literally use our phone when we're done.
You got big wrists and
you're big. So
hold on.
Wait, didn't somebody else
No, not right now. Your bonds revoked.
Okay.
Don't do anything.
Here, stand right there. Stand up front of the car.
Well, they all around the corner right now. Can we call them?
Why are they around the corner?
Well, it's my daughter's birthday. We're having a party right now.
Where's your car? How'd you get here?
My brother's car.
Oh, okay, well, why is he hiding? Does he have warrants?
No, he's not. They're not here. They like.
Then where's this car at? It's not my fault. You have big wrists. That's not my fault.
Oh!
You're a big girl, Cashmere. But you'll make a good video.
Demita, I'm on the freeway and I've been on the freeway. I was calling y'all and y'all was ignoring my car.
You're in the car with us.
In jail, being locked up. From the moment I drove down here, I was arrested on the freeway. I was blowing your phone up, y'all was not answering. Wrap them tablecloths back up and take that shit back to Bed Bath & Beyond. All that shit back to Target. I need some bail money. I'm so sick of God. I'm on my way to jail. I'm in the back of police car.
A pink car, pink.
This bitch is miserable. I think it's my fucking birthday. I cannot wait to get out. I really can't. Y'all don't even understand. That shit's some scanner shot shit. Last month, 2 months ago, this bitch didn't have nowhere to go. I took this bitch in. After she did scanner shit with me and my nigga.
You know who this is?
Oh, God, I'm right.
I hope
she dies tomorrow, nigga. Bitch, that's why I did this bitch by name.
Ask my daughter if she had a nice birthday, though. Hey, wrap them tablecloths back up, take that shit back to Bed Bath & Beyond, all that shit back to Target. I need some bail money.
Hello. We have one exception.
Right to remain silent and pink handcuffs. You ain't never seen a pair of bonds this tough. Lisa and Teresa are no fun when you jump bail and decide you're gonna run. Cause they will chase you, maybe mace you. Never resist arrest because they'll tase you. Now they're going back to jail, what a bummer. But at least you got to ride in a hot pink Hummer. These lipstick chicks are some real bounty hunters. Serving up each